Today, I tell you the tale of Vox Machina, a group of epic adventurers traveling over the lands of Tal'Dorei. Of course, this is not a book, and it's not a movie or TV show. It's kind of like a TV show, but not really. I'm talking about a current obsession of mine, which I've been obsessed with for the last 2 years, and that is a live-streamed Dungeons & Dragons show called Critical Role, where a bunch of nerdy-ass voice actors come together and play Dungeons & Dragons. This Twitch show with Geek & Sundry started in, I believe, 2015, but I kind of saw it on Geek & Sundry, but then I didn't pay attention to it because these videos were like 3 hours long and I'm like, what is this? And I didn't pay attention to the fact that it was Dungeons & Dragons, or I might have watched a lot sooner. But I started watching in like January 2016 and it took me like a month to catch up on where their episodes that they were having. There was like 30 at the time. This group of voice actors came together, I think, like 2013 or so, to play a one-off Dungeons & Dragons game for a birthday, and then continued on with the campaign. They played for about 2 years before they were kind of approached to possibly do this on a Twitch live stream to let other people watch. And it caught on. In September of last year, 2017, they finished their very first campaign, ended their stories with the characters that they've grown with for the last 5 years or so. And today they start campaign number two. I'm in no way being sponsored or paid to tell you, you know, this. I just thought I would let you guys know because I really enjoy this type of storytelling and the characters that are created and the stories that are told. Matthew Mercer as a Dungeon Master is like excellent. He does so many voices for his NPC characters. It is amazing. And the first campaign can be a little daunting. The story of Vox Machina has come to a close with 115 episodes ranging from 3 to 5 hours each. It's a lot to catch up on. I'm not caught up on it. But tonight at 7 p.m. Pacific, 10 p.m. Eastern, campaign number two starts, and it's on, they're going to be live streaming on YouTube and on Twitch and on Project Alpha, which is the Geek & Sundry Nerdist streaming platform. That's a paid thing. I have a subscription because I believe in the content that they make. The story of Vox Machina had me on edge for a long, long time. I wasn't able to watch live for a while because of scheduling conflicts with work, and the fact that the things that were happening in the story gave me a lot of anxiety because they're my babies, and there was dragons happening, and people were dying, and self-help, self-care. I had to stop watching for a bit, so that's why I'm so far behind. I am about 16 episodes behind, but that's trying to catch up over the last couple months. Like I said, you have Matthew Mercer, who is an incredible voice actor. You know him probably best as MacCready on Overwatch. It's high noon. He plays the Dungeon Master. He tells the story. He creates the campaign. He's an amazing storyteller. I love it. And then you have various voice actors such as Ashley Johnson, Travis Willingham, Laura Bailey, Liam O'Brien, Taliesin Jaffe, Sam Riegel, and Marisha Ray. They all play their quirky little characters. I love it. Okay, side note, camera angle change. If I didn't sell this enough, there have been guests on this show. Guests like Patrick Rothfuss, Noelle Stevenson, other various voice actors, but like those are two big ones that I can think of that were in the book world. You know, Patrick Rothfuss has been on quite a few times, and so it's just fun. It's a lot of fun. It's such a unique way of storytelling. I'm here for the stories, obviously. I love Dungeons & Dragons as well. I played when I was a teenager very briefly and I don't remember much, but I'm playing in a game now and I'm loving the role play. Like, just talking to other people as another character, it's liberating in a way. You know, in this instance, you're not you, you're this other character, and you have to figure out how you fit into the world you've been thrust upon and what choices and actions that you create or make with your characters. There have been hilarious moments on Critical Role that have just busted us out laughing, like me and the rest of the Critical Role fans, which, you know, they're called Critters. It's a lovely name. There's one instance where the gnomish bard, played by Sam Riegel, is going up against a whole bunch of people by himself, and he polymorphs into a freaking triceratops. It blew the mind of the DM and it blew all our minds as well. You can tell that these people have been playing for a long, long time together. Their roleplay just meshes and they're friends and they have fun. It's just hilarious. I love watching Critical Role. I highly suggest that you check out tonight's stream if you can. It will be reposted on YouTube on Monday, but I highly suggest you check it out. See if it's your cup of tea. You might find something new. They also have the episodes in podcast form if podcasting is the way you'd rather listen to your stories. There's no visual component to it, but you know, it might be a way of listening to the show without watching it. I feel like this is a sponsored video and I'm just like trying to sell you Critical Role, but I love it so much. If you watch Critical Role, or if you're gonna watch tonight, feel free to message me on like Twitter or something and we can gush about the things that are happening. I'm excited to see what new characters we're gonna bring. They're teasing us with Silhouette Watch, which they have silhouettes of their characters, not telling us who's playing what. And it's fucking the crap out of me. We're gonna find out tonight. Finding out tonight. Oh, it's been a while, and I'm excited. I'm just super, super excited. Thank you so much for listening to me ramble on about a nerdy ass Dungeons and Dragons live streaming show that's on the internet. Hopefully you enjoy that type of thing and are willing to watch it. So let me know what you think in the comments below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.